knotless technique, you slide your crochet needle underneath the braid, then you're going to attach your hair to the latchet, close the latchet, slide that underneath, then you're going to open a loop with your thumb and your index finger, and then tie about 2 to 3 knots. We don't need to do that many because this texture is already very kinky, so it's going to stay secure regardless.